就像那一只凝水的小鸟，努力挣脱城墙，浪尖怀抱。
Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife for you.